Okay, so this is the Helghast jungles. It's pretty awesome looking. It's definitely not what I expected, because in Killzone 1, you do get to play in the jungles, but it's in the swamps. And it's all green and stuff. But over here, it's all blue. Shoot. Whoa. It's a weird looking plant. Plant life in Helghast planet is so weird. Everything in this planet is so weird. Giant spiders that shoot electricity. Beetles that are this big. God, they're huge. Ooh, purple berries that are growing out. Pretty nice looking. I'm just gonna run past all that. They're baby spiders anyway. Shit. Fire your gun, dammit. God.
No, look, there's too many.
Helghast definitely found them.
I don't think they can see us here in the dark.
Really? Okay.
I'll take the guy on the left. You'll get the guy on the right.
That's the game, so.
One down, one to go. That was good.
Got them.
Quiet. There's a guy on the ledge. Shoot him in the head. This is bad.
Cool.
We better warn the captain.
Love that juicy sound. Headshot. Look at these flowers. And they explode, too.
Someone's coming. Hide in the grass.
Okay. Wow, so we're not even crouching. See? It's so easy to see him. But apparently we are invisible.
Damn it, here they come.
Shit.
Let's go.
I thought that shooting that plant would do enough. Alright, well.
Come on, let's move back.
Nice. Follow me.
Got him. Okay.
Captain Narville.
So.
Kowalski.
Coming through this way.
Sir, the Helghast are here. The patrols are pretty small, but they're definitely looking for us. Understood.
Up this path.
Stay on mission.
Well, just like the previous game. They need to stop doing these sequences. It's getting tiresome. Killzone 4 comes around and still has a sequence. I don't know. Wow, looks really nice. So this is the stealth sequence. It's really funny though that my partner has an assault rifle, so I get the silenced pistol.
No time to
lose. We're supposed to be quiet, but apparently he has an assault rifle. I don't know. There's no logic in there.
We've got no chance if these carriers see us. Better stick to the shadows.
Whoa.
Troopers, search cabin cleats up, follow your lines.
Damn. So these are troop carriers, huh? There's troops inside them. That's pretty crazy. Alright, I gotta take this eye out. Sweet. Okay. Shoot him in the head. Oh shit. I think he's gonna see me. Okay. And gotta go in the dark over here.
Heads up. Two more
shit.
In your way. Hey, look what they're walking past.
Got
the patrol over there. You see it?
Okay. This is like a totally scripted sequence.
We
just gotta. So you gotta go here. Come over here, hiding sequence. Okay. So one over there. Maybe I can. Got them all. Got it. I gotta get in the head.
It's not much further, Sarge.
Got him in the head. Sweet. So. These plants do come in handy. Stealth sequence in this game is just really easy. But once you mess up, you gotta kill them quick. Otherwise, they have a tendency to call for help. They shoot this flare gun that alerts everyone, and the whole place goes nuts. And it's pretty hard to fight against all the incoming forces. Wow, the Helghast are really huge.
Get normal. This is Sevchenko. Come in.
Speak to me, Sergeant. Do you have a visual on the uplink?
Yeah, I see it all right. Sir, there's a massive military buildup here. They're obviously not here for a down cruiser. You need to evacuate the camp immediately.
Sergeant, please don't make me repeat myself. It's beyond goddamn necessary that I have that uplink.
Yes, sir. Can do. Kowalski, I'll deal with the uplink. You get back to base. Convince Narval to get everybody out of there. Yes, sir.
All right, Solid Snake. Let's get that uplink. He's kind of brave just going in by himself. And Captain Narval is stupid. There's obviously... Oh, purple flower. This really looks like just an awesome jungle.
I'm on my way now.
I love it. Looks great.
The troop carriers have arrived. Wait here. I'll be right back.
Yeah, wait there. And go to sleep. You too. You go to sleep as well. Maybe that's a little too far. So I'm going to get a bit closer. And don't kill him that way. Right. Drop down here. Ooh. It's all bright and red. Okay, so this part.
Patrol to catch course.
Shit.
Enemy sighted.
Okay. That was great. I got discovered right there. I walked out a bit too far. They're gonna come like crazy now. Let me pick up this gun. Just gonna wait for the rusher. Obviously they're gonna rush, I know it. Yep, here comes the rushers. Come on. What? Oh, I thought I put... Oh. I pressed the melee button too quick. Alright, now I know. Crap, can't walk out. Don't walk out. Okay, hide in the shadows. Okay. Nice. Okay, got that guy. I'm gonna get... Oh, shit. That guy in the head. And that guy, right in the head. God, the noise they make when they get shot in the head, it's just too brutal.
What's that?
Nothing. It's just your head getting splattered. I actually do want to pick up a gun, just in case. Alright. Let's walk past this. Good. Whoa, it's all dark. Ooh, waterfall. I want to get down right here. Oh shit, I could die? I forgot about that. So don't go for a swim. Rico doesn't know. Seth doesn't know how to swim apparently. I just wanted to see how the water looked like from above, but I guess I can't really do that. It looks awful actually. Water don't look that great falling down. Can I go this way? Nope. Ooh, outside looks pretty nice. But I'm funneled in this way. Shoot, there's a guy right there. Okay. God damn it. Grenade. Fuck. Totally didn't intend to miss that shot. But, you know, I've heard I watched this review of Killzone 3 saying that if you don't do the stealth part right, that is automatically game over. It's not necessarily true. Because I've been discovered before. I've actually been able to make it through the section before. He doesn't see the dead body, apparently. Okay, well that works in my favor. Because then I could just give him a headshot. Like so. I believe there's a guy right here somewhere. Down this line. Yep. Oh shit. Keep going this way. Shit. Oh my god. That part? Yeah. That part, if you discover it, is just automatic death. Totally forgot about the guy that drops down from right there. I'm gonna crouch down right here. Wait for those guys to walk past. I think I'm rushing a bit too fast. So be slow and methodical. As with many stealth games. Ooh, look at this troop buildup right here. 1, 2, 3. Two troop carriers. God, there's a lot of them. Go through this part. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 troops. Oh my god. 3 troop carriers. Pretty ridiculous. But also pretty ridiculous that I can actually sneak past them this way. That they don't notice me. Huh. Pretty funny. Right. Past them. Here we go. And that's the stealth section. It's pretty fun. Oh god, spiders. Alright. That's the stealth section. They definitely know we're here. How they found us here, who knows. But it's been 6 months, so they did a good job hiding in the Helghast own planet.
Let me try. Get up. I said get up.
Holy shit. Oh, God.
I love this gun. Let's go, guys. Copy that. All right, guys, let's get out of here.
Oh, my God. What a horrible weapon. And it takes a lot of time to kill. They must love torturing. Jeez, that's crazy. So there's one more stealth section, I guess. Spider his brains out. Continue to go through this way. Alright. Stealth section over here. Okay. Gonna continue this way. Hidden. Undercover. He rubs his face. Very bad idea. Okay. Gonna run through here. I think that's all of them. Yep, that's pretty much all of them.
Lima, verify command code.
Come on, you piece of crap.
Wow, they're
General,
all just there.
Thank God. Sir, the Higgs are knocking at our door. Can the fleet still find us if we have to move?
Captain, listen to me. As of last night, the Vecna colonial government has capitulated. All hostilities will cease immediately.
What are you talking about?
The war is over, Captain. You and your men will have to surrender to the Helghast forces so we can negotiate your release as prisoners of war.
Forgive me, General, but are you out of your mind? This is the Helghast we're talking about. You have no idea what they do to their prisoners.
Those are your orders, Captain. Stand down and surrender.
God damn it!
Wow, it took them 6 months to initiate a negotiated truce.
You need to stop this transmission right now. Sir, your dropships are heading towards you. Get the hell out of there. Captain, you can't surrender. Tell me you're not going to surrender.
Oh, shit. Well, they had this environment. You really didn't think that they were going to be done with this Helghast jungle, right? They're going to have to reuse them in this combat sequence. Battling through it, it's going to be pretty tough.